So, we can, in fact, start up the final Doomsday Heist. Gotta wait on new guy to get back here in the room with us. While he's doing that, I'm gonna turn the lights off. Okay. I don't know why he's giving me that damn rebreather. Is he coming? Stopping to get snacks. There he is! And also, my audio keeps cutting in and out in the game. I have no idea why it's doing that. I've tried restarting, and it just does not make it better. Here we go!
Oh, good! You're here! Because if we're gonna stop this little bastard and his idiotically named AI neural network from destroying humanity, we're gonna need to act fast.
Like shit up stick.
Yes, exactly.
Now that we know this little bastard is going to unleash hell, he is buying customized missile launchers, tanks, and SUVs. We need to intercept these.
Oh, you, where is that IAA agent?
Kidnapped. Now he's got two of my agents.
Kidnapped?
Yes, the little asshole got himself trapped this morning.
Where do you find these morons?
You're going to have to bring him back for me. Two dead agents, no payday.
How is that our business?
If there are dead agents, it doesn't matter if you save the Earth from communism. Your check won't cash. Not my rules. It's to keep us from killing each other.
Okay. Just where was he grabbed?
Meriwether's got him. They're going to sell him to Avon or to the highest bidder at the port.
Well, why don't we just buy him back instead?
Okay, yeah. But you'll need cash. Maybe I'll put you in touch with our good friends, the FIB. They just had some funding come through.
I hate the FIB! And Meriwether!
Avon was debriefing ULP when he was kicking this off. ULP's in custody, but his secret transmitter is still live. He thinks he can steal one of their choppers to escape if we're able to protect him.
Avon has the entire defense infrastructure at his fingertips. We would need a ballistic missile launcher to have half a chance.
And I know where to get one.
Oh. Okay.
Like it is, you need to stop Clifford from getting hardware it requires to kill everybody.
I keep sticking that
democracy is problem. People have too many ideas in my day. Ideas, bad.
Get to work. I'll be in touch. And expect the worst. He's on to us.
Okay. Let me go and turn voice chat off. There we go, that should fix the problem.
Sting operation, preferably before the real crooks show up. Agent 14's been kidnapped, and we need this money to buy him back before he's sold off to Avon. You got that? Glad someone does. I still can't believe Avon is a bad guy. Ah, a real bad guy, like a proper bad guy, not just reasonably unpleasant and vaguely immoral like us, but awful, like fuck him and that AI for making us look like idiots! That's the last time I become friends with a rich sociopath and his pet robot and expect things to turn out well. God damn it! Oh, I want Avon and Clifford to die! FIB files. Sending it through now. You're looking for a black duffel bag filled with money. I mean, a crew of bank robbers should be able to figure that one out.
Help you with?
No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Okay, you're in the clear. We can be friends again. Bring us our ransom money.
Too difficult, I don't believe. I really want to smack somebody with that orbital cannon. My tummy growled. Okay. Next up, recon. Shit.
I need you to take some photographs of the place Meriwether wants to do this deal. The Pacific Allied Shipyard. Hey, I don't know how you feel, but in my, I would now say, pretty long experience of doing deals, they've got a tendency of going wrong. Actually, they all go wrong, so we want to know the ins and outs of the place for when, surprise, surprise, the inevitable happens.
Sure.
some strings and get the place clear, but it won't be for long. Use the camera on your cell and send me some pics. Quick as you can, okay?
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Force Mutual, how can I be of service? Okay.
Thank you. Come on, really? Tag is a raid history. Kind of ironic a little bit. I don't understand why Lester sends this picture of the bag, like we just don't know what the bag looks like. That's a wall. Do what? Chernabog. 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 Chernabog? You sure it's Chernabog?
Yeah.
How do you know it's Chernabog? But how do you know? Yeah. How do you know it's a Chernabog?
I know.
But how? But that doesn't answer my question. How do you know?
You've got a location on your GPS. Merriweather are running a training exercise with a Chernabog missile launcher, which we'll need if you want to help that old IAA agent ULP get past Avon's hijacked defense network.
I'll take this. Thank you.
These contractors will be heavily armed too, in addition to their deactivated missiles. Ever since things started heating up, they've been in post-apocalyptic mode. Two contractors carrying railguns on every exercise. So, maybe, like, think about going for those two before moving on the launcher. And, folks with enough firepower to down every plane in U.S. airspace are usually, in my experience, a little jumpy. So, really think about it before you engage them.
That's a fucking railgun. How about you don't hit me with that? Yeah, how about a bunch of no on that there railgun? Like a bunch of the no option on that. What the fuck? Okay. This is mine now.
Go, 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 go! Bring the launcher to base! The missile system's deactivated, so don't even try it. Just bring it in!
This is fine. Now. Something real quick. Let me just go ahead and... How can I... Okay, okay, whatever. Okay.
Thank you.
yes, yes, yes.
Oh, God! Tree.
Bounty.
Oh, man.
Come to Papa. I dare you.
Come to Papa.
Come to Papa.
This thing is so slow, oh my god. Bro, it's so slow. Speed pump. Oh god! Bitch! I need my magic.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Damn.
I'll bring it to you.
Fuck me.
We stop Avon, we get paid. That's the game plan here. I'm not gonna get into the AI apocalypse and humanity's obsolescence. The money is all that matters for us.
Whatever.
fantastic. Now we're better armed than most nation states. If only that was the end game. Well, come to planning when you want to move for that agent.
Well, it's not saying anything, so I'm just gonna assume that means no. Watch out, bud. Okay.
Head over to that location. There's an arms dealer there we need you to find. We're trying to stop Avon or Clifford or whoever's calling the shots over there from arming themselves. They put an order in for a barrage, a heavily weaponized ATV, which we are going to intercept. You're paying a visit to the dealer, finding out how the order's being filled.
Thank you.
close, but don't get detected. When he gets somewhere quiet, take him down and get the case.
Thank you. Still eating those chips, boy? I thought you done finished them.
If you've got an address, head over there. Avon's engineering team's renting a house. We think they might be working on a stealth tank. It's not the kind of thing you want in the hands of a crazy AI or even in a tech entrepreneur, now that I think of it. Get over to the house and get information on where they're testing it. And look out, they've got guards.
Yeah. listening.
What is happening?
You've got an address. Head over there. Avon's engineering team is renting a house. We think they might be working on a stealth tank. It's not the kind of thing you want in the hands of a crazy AI or even in a tech entrepreneur, now that I think of it. And get over to the house and get information on where they're testing it. And look out. They've got guards.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Uh-oh! Someone told tales on you. Avon's people are on the way.
MMI. We expect the unexpected. Sure.
Why do I have the cops on me? Excuse me, what? Well.
mountain top and find that test site. Stop by planning when you want to go tank shopping.
Back to the facility. I think next, yep, all of them next are load in. There's a lot of people in here. A lot of people in here. Okay, okay. I know you too. Alright, go get, what was I thinking? Okay, go get your blanket and lay on the couch and get ready to go night, bud. It's your bedtime. It's way past your bedtime. Get on your thing. What, bud? What? You laying on the couch? Why are you covering up with the pillows? Boy, go get your blanket. Go get your blanket. Artemis Dada is busy. Go get your blanket. Boy. Go get the blanket. Now. You're not covering up with pillows. You're silly. Yeah, you're silly. Go get the pillow. Blankets. Go get your blanket. Go get it before I beat you. Yeah, well, then fall off the couch. That works too, I guess. You're gonna make a mess of everything. Come on, go. Get it now. Look, either go get your blanket or go get in your bed. Alright, well, go get your blanket and lay down.
An agent. Get back to the shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Rackman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake, so let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology. Meriwether took 14 with the express intention of selling it to Hertz. They've got long-standing business ties, but after much negotiating, we were able to hijack the sale. He does not come cheap. When I started doing this, you could buy an agent back for 2 good goats and a kilo of opium tar. Now it's 100 pounds of $100 bills. Well, that's the tech boom asset bubble for you. You know, first it's $1 million apartments in San Fierro shitholes. Then your coffee costs $4 a cup. Your bus stop's got a Wi-Fi connected smart coach in it for corporate use only. Oh, and you've got to pay 5 million or your IAA pal gets his head cut off. Maybe now you guys will do something about the broken economy, huh? $4 for a coffee? You're going to the wrong place. I know! And I hate myself for it, but I think I'm in love with their barista.
Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go!
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go!
Thank you.
freeze reset? Oh, why is it so broken? Ah, yeah, materials here. What the hell? Okay, now that everyone's out, maybe we'll restart. Come on, put me back in my bunker. Dying here. You going that night? Why don't you get a pillow? I know the couch is comfy, but a pillow would be better. Turn the fan on. Turn the fan on.
Don't be hot.
Yeah, it's gonna get hot in here if you don't turn the fan on. You got a blanket, I don't want you getting too hot. There you go, now lay back down. Get you a pillow. Put it on the floor, get on the place. Okay. Let's try that again. That's my Avenger from Brown. Ah. Hard from selection. Body armor. Confirm. Friends playing. Friends list. Okay, all noted. an 8 mile.
An agent. Get back to the shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Rackman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake, so let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology. Meriwether took 14 with the express intention of selling him to Hertz. They've got long-standing business ties, but after much negotiating, we were able to hijack the sale. He does not come cheap. When I started doing this, you could buy an agent back for 2 good goats and a kilo of opium tar. Now it's 100 pounds of $100 bills. Well, that's the tech bull asset bubble for you. First, it's a million-dollar apartments in San Fierro shitholes. Then your coffee costs $4 a cup. Bus stop's got a Wi-Fi connected smart coach in it for corporate use only. Oh, and you've got to pay $5 million where IAA pal gets his head cut off. Maybe now you guys will do something about the broken economy. $4 for a coffee? You're going to the wrong place. I know! And I hate myself for it, but I think I'm in love with that barista.
Worth to them?
selling the agent. Go to Agent 14!
Thank God you got here before Avon's people.
Oh,
now let's go!
I've seen some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go.
This isn't right.
I heard rumors they were working on this. Switch to the thermals. Meriwether must have given Avon the location. We knew they'd done business before.
Where's the drone when you need one?
Everyone okay? That's good news. The bad news is there are more of them on the way. They're coming from the south now!
Ooh, hi! Ooh. Shit. Fucking A! Why does this game keep taking all my fucking ammo? Bro, it's gay!
They got 14 at the end of the dry dock. Go get him.
God, you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go!
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy. might not be able to see them, but they're there! Don't put the chopper at risk! Clear Avon's guys before you get there! The pilots have ditched the chopper, so you're flying yourselves. I can't have any more of my people in danger there. I need an energy bar!
Another man done fell asleep. Okay. Onward. Where's Matt? What the hell?
Hello, chum. Now, it's your old friend indeed here. Now, Carner music looked to be about two tempo shifts away from a serious wobbly. We need the big guns flown out here right away. My personal chakra stones. Can you make it happen? You're a heartbreaker. But there's no grudges where Dave is concerned. Speak soon.
So,
Arthur, shut up. There's plenty of players nearby. Not nearby, but what the fuck? What the fuck? Guys, he done left. Change my spawn location back. Did it work? Okay. Damn, mouse keeps double clicking. This is just me then. I guess I'll try and run one more setup if I can find anybody. If not, I guess I might have to call it here. Oh my god, the child's snoring. Okay. Let's give it a shot, I guess. Hard, of course. But you're wrong. It's not ammo. If I had it, confirm. Open. Auto. Actually, turn that off. I hate it when they join on call. Shit's so annoying. Why is it not invite them? I'll leave it with him just in case he's playing. Can't send it go away. Welcome. Shit, goddamn. Fuck it, it's taking too long. We'll just do it with two O's. Fuck it. It'd be fine. Hey, you're wearing the same outfit I am. Hot damn. Ain't that something?
Your ballistic missile launcher is in Polito Bay, so head over there. Or just find a nice dark hole to lie down in and cry till this is all over.
As much as we trust you fine people,
they don't.
We thought it better if our agents guarded the Chernobog at a location they could defend, the construction yard. We're providing a second vehicle.
Can you fucking leave? Did he fucking leave? What the hell? Oh, fast travel. Okay. I mean, it's not what I was expecting, but okay.
They must be monitoring your channels. Your men at the construction site are under attack.
That's Avon's security team. Hey, defend those vehicles.
Wow, is that Avon's kill team? They look kind of funny. It's like if Kniferoot had an army. I can't tell if you're in a nightmare or a marketing campaign. Avon security. There's something about them. They're clones. I'm telling you. Either that or he just hires the same person.
I see you!
Okay, how'd they survive that shit?
God!
process inland from there. Keep following. Watch a six.
Gucci. I did not know he snored so loud. Oh, that poor boy.
Wait!
Ah, this would be an easy one.
Observatory. That briefcase you collected contains details of an arms shipment for Avon, a barrage weaponized ATV. It's about to be flown in over the city. You're gonna intercept it at the observatory, take out its escort convoy, and get it for our use.
Hello, peoples. We run war game simulant situation many times in Russia. Always. Evil computer gets weapon, weapon, weapon. Kills all carbon-based intelligent life. This barrage, SUV, heavily weaponized. He make very quickly into evil robot kill car. Once they kill the big group of human, cars get the human in little hard-to-reach places. Hunt and kill everyone you know and love.
What fun. It's, quite a picture.
Oh, not shit. Pretty, not nice. Contemporary art. Weak existence.
No, well, thank you, Mr. Bogdan. No one wants Clifford running a fleet of kill cars with 50 cal miniguns and rear grenade launchers. It'd be like a rideshare app for wholesale slaughter and devastation. But we especially don't, because we're being paid to stop him. And we might be able to use it later or sell it to someone a little less, genocidal. Okay, it's gonna take some firepower to bring down a heavily armed helicopter convoy. We've given you Mark II sniper rifles with explosive rounds. They've got some massive stopping power, all right. So, you know, be careful where you aim them. Right, you're there. Keep your eyes on the horizon. The convoy's on its way. The more you damage that heavy lift chopper, the harder it'll be for it to maintain altitude. So shoot it enough, and our ATV will ease down to the ground with minimal damage. That's the plan, at least. Hey, eyes up! Should be passing overhead. Remember, you have those explosive sniper rounds.
Let us win easy.
choppers to intercept us. Use one of the turrets. Blast them out of the sky! There's more coming. Watch out. That's an ATV, right? All-terrain vehicle. Drive wherever you need to. Hey, hey, hey! Plane on the runway. Don't let it take off!
Come on.
other car. Yeah, it is raining real good now. It's a pouring down. I have to go back and watch the stream, make sure that chat bubble doesn't stay clogged up. Poles there. Shit. Okay, ow. Note to self. Poles. Ow. Hurt. It just keeps raining harder and harder. find the way. Here we go. Sweet 60. What happened? What happened? What happened? Excuse me, what? Updating catalog? What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Well, I'm back in single player now, I guess. Well, shit.
Service should get paid.
That's kind of annoying. That's really annoying. Why the hell did it do that? Are you fucking kidding me? There's an update in the middle of me playing it. No. Are you fucking kidding? Oh my god. Hold on, excuse me.